Okay. Like, that moment when, like, we had the counterattack on the crit, and it knocked the archer, our archer, off into the void for a death. Possibly permanent death. I don't know if those auto-wipe are part of the, they don't just knock off a strike. Okay. More archer. See this, see how this goes. Oh boy. I am servant to Nestherot, goddess of lightning. You who would become a true oracle must face a trial, defeat me, and prove your quality before the goddess. Good news. Have a bunch of dragons. You can do well on those. As long as, and the map is not quite as stabby as Plummet to Your Doom, the last one. Just a whole bunch of spells real soon. Fusil stands, like, now that he's got fusils, it's not as good as the fusils that we could have picked up from some of the other people here. He's doing all right. Okay, now they're dashing up into the front ranks. Pains of light, numb with your brilliance, burn away shadow and night. Oh, that's the incantation for stuff. Okay. You're casting stun bomb on people who, I guess, are pretty darn resistant. I appreciate your stun bombs just missing spectacularly. And then I jinx it. Alright. If you're gonna square up and just open up for my AoE attacks, I'm not gonna argue with you. There's the boss there. Oof, that's not good. Thank you. one dragon down. Sorry. Just one hit you right now. Risky position, but yep, that was a bad position. Put yourself right in front of my guns. I'm just gonna take advantage of the opportunity. Jerk. Got it, though. Oh, the attack thing. Good news is, you put yourself right in the line of fire of my gun.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.